DJ Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
Wicked tones, you know what I'm saying? What's
Metro Boomin wants some more, nigga.
Alright, so we made it to the port. She's paranoid about her bag.
Yeah, I need to make sure my bag is.
But my bag's fine. We met this awesome couple. They're also newlyweds, just got married. They're awesome. We maybe put them in the vlog. We told them about our channel and everything, and they were like, yeah, bring it. So yep. So now what are we gonna go do now?
Right now my
this lighting though in this room.
Yeah,
I will give you guys a tour of the room, but we just unpacked and was rushing and all that good stuff, so it's a mess right now. But as soon as we pack our stuff and get everything situated, we'll give you a tour of the room. So mouthwash thing worked for people who were saying, oh, you're going to check your bags. How are you going to take a shot without me? Mm. Anyway, oh, yeah, I can't handle that. Look at his face. Look at his face. Don't take another one.
I'm giving it to you.
I don't want one.
No.
No. I got to do it on the vlog.
Good Hennessy.
All right, hold my gum.
Hennessy.
You're gross. Wait, hold it. I gotta hold it better. Cheers to
newlyweds.
Newlyweds forever. One marriage.
Last marriage.
Only last marriage. Marriage only.
Only man you will ever have in your life.
Yes. Yeah. Cheers to that. Big ups to all our viewers. Even though we don't have that many yet, you know. We have to start out somewhere, right? Big up to you guys, all the subscribers. Yeah, let me take that shot, baby. Yeah.
Hurry up, stop stalling.
It's just so strong. All right, I got this. I got this, y'all. But they're gonna see my ugly face. You got lipstick on your lips. Mm. Okay, so yeah. No, it's really nasty. All right, so we're gonna go on a little adventure, see what's on the boat. Casino, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to win back some money we've just spent for this trip and the wedding and that. Yeah, so see you guys soon.
So finally, last year, he's like, all right, I'm taking everybody on vacation. Y'all complain all the time. I'll take you. So he took us to Washington, D.C. Has any of y'all ever been to Washington, D.C.? Bunch of people. Did you ride the Metro? You know, they got the Metro. If you've never been there, it's like a subway system. It goes through Virginia and Maryland, D.C. or whatever. So we're on the Metro, and we're trying to go downtown to look at this stuff. My dad's just sitting there, you know, wait, tell me. And I go, Dad, this is our stop. He's like, this ain't our stop. I ain't getting off here. The doors open up, and I'm like, come on. He's like, this ain't our stop. And the doors close, and the Metro takes off. And I'm like, that was our stop. And he's like, I think that might have been our stop. I'm like, I told you it was our stop. I go, we're getting off the next one. He's like, not me. I'm going to ride this thing back around one more time. Yeah, it goes through two states of the day. Well, I'll pick you up on Tuesday. You're getting off the next stop. We get to the next stop. The doors open up. We all get off, and we're standing on the platform. And he's just sitting there looking at us. Like, I ain't getting off this anymore. Tell me what I'm like. I'm like, Dad, come on. Get off, man. We're leaving. I'm going. He's like, fine. And at the last second, he goes to get off. And as he's getting off, the doors close and catch his foot inside the door. So he's like, my foot's dead. My foot's dead. And I'm like, yeah, it was funny to me. And he's like, I can't get my... This lady inside is trying to pull his shoe off. He's like, she's stealing my shoes. She's stealing my shoes. So finally, after like 10 seconds, he jerks his leg and his shoe falls out inside. The door's closed. The Metro leaves. And he's just standing there with one shoe and one sock on. Like, I'm like, are you okay? He goes, I gotta be honest with you, I feel better. Now only one of my feet's caught the diabetes.